Today we go load our equipment to go to the farmland to do a small outreach. We go have we go load some of the dental equipments. Also some medical and vision supply. Today is at Easton is a very small farm community. This year we decided to come here first time and serve the family nearby here. Most of them are undocumented and farm worker. So today we bring our medical, dental and vision screening here. So we're expanding to the rural area now, which I think is very important because they have no access of care. So when they come and register here, we usually have a lot of Spanish speaker volunteer.
I interpret because most of the time the people don't speak English and then the doctors don't really speak Spanish. So I'm just there to help translate when needed.
That will help them to ease up, to feel comfortable. Oh, they speak the same language.
Afuera
means outside.
Okay.
Or please don't leave, and then wait outside.
Okay. It's important to help them because they're kind of, the way I see it, they're more at risk kind of because they're around like all the dust and, you know, we want to like educate people on how to eat well, the importance of checking your blood just for diabetes if you have it.
Most of these patients will be invited by nuns from the field.
Bueno, nosotros tenemos como misioneras contacto con todas las familias más pobres, más necesitadas, y hay unas familias que viven todavía más alejadas y que difícilmente pueden recurrir al centro donde se hace presente sushi. Entonces, más bien, nosotras recurrimos a ellos. Y en la medida de las posibilidades, pues apoyamos para que ellos vengan.
Trabajo en el campo, cortando la viña de uva, para que en agosto comiencen a dar frutas como la uva. Y eso es lo que hacemos, pero ahorita el trabajo es muy, muy despacio.
It's hard, like being out in the heat and then working all day, just spending most of your day out in the sun, pruning some branches and stuff. We usually start like around 8, sometimes we come back at like 4 or something, depending on how the day goes. They work in the fields and stuff, and sometimes we go help them out so they can make more money and then we can buy more stuff.
Estaba embarazada de la niña, tenía 5 meses de embarazo. Me dijeron que no cubría si yo quería que me hiciera cirugía porque tenía posibilidad de que muriera el bebé adentro.
Pero cuando no son ciudadanos no cubre nada. Tiene que pagar de tu dinero. Sí, pues ahorita estamos trabajando como ellos. Los niños fueron a trabajar ahorita.
I take more and more responsibility with my brothers and stuff. I tell them what to do and make sure they do it right and they don't get into trouble or anything.
Y como ya compré su instrumento de los niños que son grupos musicales.
After me, it's my second oldest brother, Luis. He's 15 years old, and after him comes Willie, who is 13 years old, and after him is Freddie, who's 11 years old. And after Freddie is Santiago, who is 10 years old, and then after Santiago is Melina, who is 6 years old, and after Melina is my littlest brother, Jose, who's just a few months, or just not even a month yet.
How old are you?
16, yeah.
Pueden venir a la clínica. Salió muy bien de los ojos y de los dientes. Necesito una limpieza profunda, pero eso voy a pedir una cita para el martes, para a ver si me pueden atender.
Esta familia es un reflejo de muchas otras familias que hay en todos los campos.
This group of migrant undocumented workers, they are very hard workers. And my experience always a very good experience with them. They're very sincere and humble. At Suchi, we capable to provide care in medical, charity, everything. I feel like, why not we give a quality care? We go to a place, we don't go once a year. We go at least 2-3 times a year. That way, they build a trust on us, we build a trust on them, and they better understand who Suchi is.
Entonces, aquí en este trabajo no cuenta tanto de si yo pertenezco a una denominación, a una religión o a otra. Aquí lo que cuenta es el amor. Y un amor que se hace solidario. Un amor que extiende la mano para ayudar, para levantar, para hacer caminar a los demás con dignidad, como debe ser, de todo ser humano.